Sometimes I feel like filming for YouTube, there's just so much pressure. So much pressure. Hi guys. Yeah. We're back, baby. And I was waiting for this one to say, the bounce is back, baby. Guys, we're not the bounce, but we're definitely back. Guys, I'm even scared to start the video. Like, I'm anxious. And plus, the area right in front of me is not clear, so it's not really... I haven't really given myself the best... stat up. But we're going to wear the glasses because the indents on my nose are fairly lethal. But we'll take them off as the... as it goes on. Do you know what's so funny? Hello? Yeah, thanks. I'm sitting down like I'm trying to hide my baby bump. There's no baby bump. There isn't even anybody to contribute to there being a baby bump yet. This year it's all gonna change. So, because I said I'm gonna be audacious, I'm back. And I don't know what to say. I do not actually know what to say. I actually do know what to say, don't let me demo for you before. Hi guys, welcome. What a joker. Hi guys, welcome back. I want to do one demo. Anyway, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Please bear in mind, if I open my mouth too much, the things that you people are gonna see, I don't think it's gonna be nice for you. So I'm very, very conscious. Very, very, very conscious of that. But in normal Jim Jones fashion, it's a new year, and this time we're back on social media. This is me giving you guys a hug, by the way. How you guys doing? How are you guys doing? I feel like the moment that I've stepped in front of this camera, I'm channeling my inner babesies that I've been in his... I'm channeling the inner babes that I've been listening to over the last year and a bit. So yeah, guys, we're not gonna long this because I've already longed it, but I need to take the glass off because it's starting to give me a headache. Anyway, happy new year, guys. I just realized that I didn't top up the blotch on my nose. I know I need to stop. It's a good distraction technique though, me talking about the fact that I need to top up makeup instead of actually doing what I need to do. Procrastination is not my portion in this new year, so yeah. Do you know what? It's that sense of we're back here, but we're not the same. That's what's doing me. And I think me knowing that so much has changed and so much has gone past, but I'm really, really ready and really, really looking forward to sharing this with you guys. Well, this part. Damn, you've been looking in the wrong place the whole time. Oh yeah, you guys are gonna have to bear with that because I need to get used to that again. I hope you had an amazing 2022. And I hope you had a good New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, crossover service, first Sunday of the year. I feel like the fact that the first day of the year, starting on a Sunday, it's just the Christian babe in me that's just like, yeah, thank you, Jesus. Praise God. So yeah, guys, welcome back to my channel. Jim Jones is back. And after about, let me say like a year and a half. I took a year and a half off YouTube. I took a year off social media. And when I say a year of social media, I don't mean completely zero. I think I just kind of channeled my content creation on TikTok, on Instagram for a bit, but then I came off Instagram for a while because Instagram is like, you know that scene in a film where you just got the ball of hay that just... That's what Instagram started to become. It started to become like a ghost town, and I feel like the sense of community that used to be there, the Instagram of COVID and the Instagram of 2023 is two completely different platforms. But it's okay because TikTok is living up to its name and it's doing what needs to. Do you know what? This isn't what I came in to talk about. It's not. I literally just came in to say, hi guys, we're back. We are back. But we're back with a little bit of a twist, and let me explain why. So I have been creating content. Even while I wasn't on social media, I was actually still creating content because I realized that content creation is in its name. You're creating content for different things, for different brands, for yourself, for your business, so many different, for so many you're creating so much different types of content for so many different things. But one thing I realized is that as much as I'm using all of this for content, it's actually memories that I'm making for myself. So every opportunity that I had, I would bring out my phone, I'd bring out my camera, and we would just record. So there is quite a bit of content backlog, which is what I'm here to say. So from January, probably up until about March, you guys are gonna see new content mixed in with old content. I will differentiate the two and you guys will know what's new and what's old, because you'll be able to see. A lot has happened. And I'm just grateful to God. Give him all the glory. Because without him, we wouldn't be where we are today. We really, really wouldn't. 2022, I call it the whirlwind. I kind of coined it with that name yesterday when I was doing my 2022 recap. I will actually insert the video.
And with that, the 2022 season comes to an end.
Thank you, far too kind. How can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook it with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise. Who you know fresher than home? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking at. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Rap to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you expect? Yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Damn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find over the head with no pen?
I'll put the video here, so you guys can see the... You guys can see the recap of the year. I'm so sorry. English is fighting me. And I think it's fighting me even more. As you guys can see, I have got metal in my mouth. I've got my braces. I told you guys, there's a lot to catch up on. But it's not going to be in this video. This video is literally just a welcome into the new year. And to say, the bounce is what? The bounce is back. I need you guys to find me another tagline. Because I'm really enjoying saying the bounce is back. But it doesn't belong to me. It doesn't belong to me. It's not mine, you know. So I can't, you know. And I don't think it's copyrighted, but I think it's rude. My culture says it's rude to take when it doesn't belong to you. It's the Western world that sees otherwise. Anyway, I think I've said everything that I want to say, but just to say thank you guys so much. I don't want to be like one of those people who's like, oh my God, the messages, and again, because you lot didn't message me, but it's okay. It's all right. It's good. I had some people checking in month after month. If you were to tell me that certain things that I've recorded happened this year, I'll be telling you no. If not for the fact that I recorded it, I would actually say that this thing didn't happen, because I genuinely don't remember it. Like, it just feels like it was so long ago. Yeah, so much happened within that time span. Some good, some bad, some ugly. But I'm grateful, because everything that has happened has pushed me to where I am now. And kind of like the growth and just propelling me to the place that I want to be and I want to get to. I'm a lot more passionate about myself than I give myself credit to admit. And because of this, I said, you know what, let's try it again. If it works, it works. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. But there's no harm in trying. So we're back on YouTube. We're back on socials. We're not the same, but we're definitely back. We are actually in a better position. So yeah, guys, let's go on this journey together. I've done a lot of growing and healing in private, and I'm ready to kind of take on the rest of my journey. I don't want to say in public, because you lot are too nosy and too opinionated, but I want to do it with the community that chooses to join me. So I'm looking forward to where we're going to be at the end of the year. I'm looking forward to the things that we're going to achieve at the end of the year. And by this time next year, it's going to be amazing. It is going to be amazing. So in true Jim Jones fashion, thank you for watching. It's love and light all the time. No. Thank you so much for watching. Love and light always. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Smash the like button. I'm joking. And I will see you in my next... I'll see you guys in my next video. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have an amazing 2023. I pray that everything that you ask for, everything that you put before God to be able to do for you, whether it's for individual purposes, whether it's for your family, whether it's for your community, whether it's for people that you know and love, I pray that he does it for you. I pray that everything according to his in your life will happen and come to pass. And I can't wait for what this year holds. So yeah, love and light always. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. I'm just going to keep waving in until my camera cuts out. So yeah. Bye. 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 B